Nisam bulu binak. Nadang gola selintin dan kelopang po. Yang ngone saknin na itutu. Ano tikino nama lata. Ano korba keturang. Ano sana ba keturang sa kutilyo bu. I am 18 years of age and I'm also a first year student at the University of the South Pacific. I'm actually enrolled in a Bachelor of Law that is a 4-year program. I would like to thank the Asano Kotelevu for the Italian Scholarship Fund that has helped me for the tuition fees. Coming from an agriculture background, tuition fees is very expensive, where there are other expenses for the extended family. So I would like to thank the Italian Provincial Council and for providing such a scholarship fund. It has helped me and paid for my tuition fees. One benefits of this and how I can help the give back to my community is that I can actually take back what I've learned from the University of the South Pacific and take back to my village where law and order is actually a problem back in my community. So I would like to encourage the rest of the villages, the Tikina and the rest of the son of Televu to actually help and contribute the soli, because it is actually a big help in providing and paying for tuition fees for actually of our students. And I think that this is one of the ways in which our province of Televu can actually benefit, and actually it can help contribute to the moving up of our province. Thank you.
Naka na dongo sikusa elenge o dabutumena korovoto na ngone suma para Televu. O esa ambak rusuk kondongo sa singe mate no gambar ki Fiji National University sambul o daga bucu na kos na Cisco certified network associate ruangan na ambak ki ngosa mate ni ambak ki na sanga mo na bala bala no ngubul na ambak minggu beto te no ngo mo babi na tanga na scholarship mesul robio na lomo ni ambak ngo mo runyi bala bala to sangkin no ngubuli amu inda tanga na ambak na koro nggak bilang kita kau mana apa na kena lapa kita cuma sekolah sih bu menyuap atau boleh sari tu singkla ini sari Indonesia lah sari jing tek tu nanti kamu untuk bertu na level na sekolah sih na lumayan bangku baru nanti kamu tu na fun tak cukup mana nentu sekolah sih baru nanti kamu tu ni Thomas mundu na kalau nggak cukup wanda tahu biar baru nanti kamu tu benak
okay ni duar tur ba
bo amani ni samali na kaya karok tisu ba. I'm from the village of Sokasa tikino Sokasa. I'm currently doing my certificate for in enroll missing program and I'm planning to do my bachelor's in east to come. For me, I would like to thank the committee of the Televu provincial office for giving a scholarship as such. As we know, tuition nowadays is very expensive. And I would like to thank the Asana Televu and the people of Televu for providing a scholarship as such. And it's a blessing for me, and it's my prayer that the Asana Televu would be blessed. And I would like to take this time to thank the Televu people again. Thank you.
My name is Sirupe Pirloki. I'm from Naimalwau Nakialo Televu. Currently I'm doing Bachelor in Education, secondary. At FNU Lotoka. This is my second year and I'm doing major in English and Fijian. First of all, I want to thank the Committee of Education in Telugu Provincial Council for willingly helping me out through this semester for paying my tuition fees. Without them, I will be struggling to go about my studies this year. And I just want to urge the people of Televu to come out in numbers in contributing towards the Televu Provincial Council for helping students like me who are facing struggle in paying fees. And once again, I thank the committee and the people of Televu for helping me in achieving my dreams through paying my tuition fees.